Desmond in the building! This is a special. Are we on?
Yes.
We got a ring light. We are not in the office. You know what? This is a special episode. Happy Sunday night! So Lex and Ned show, I do a weekly show.
Okay.
I was like, yo, I'm gonna do a special episode showing them the behind the scenes of the rehearsal of Life Party.
Okay.
It's like a motivational personal development dance party on the floor. Tiki in the building, choreographer extraordinaire. Let's show her handle right here, Instagram. Give her some little love.
Tiki Tang.
We have literally had an unbelievable, what is it?
Tiki Tang1_.
Tiki Tang.
Lit like Tang, that's my hashtag.
What is it?
Lit like Tang.
Lit like Tang, yo. She's literally teaching me the moves because I was like, listen, I want to perform with you. So I was like, how do I figure this out? I don't want it in a theater. I want it on the dance floor. So I'm going to message about nutrition and following your passion and exercising and sleeping and meditation, all these life tools. I'm going to give you the message for a minute or two. Then I sing some fun remixes, Backstreet Boys, NSYNC, Taylor Swift, all my favorites. You know, I'm a teeny bopper at heart, you know what I'm saying? And then we're going to dance to the real ones. This is literally going to be a personal development, spectacular dance party. You're going to leave motivated. You're going to sing. You're going to dance. You want to light it up, yo! That we all know that we have to exercise. I'm saying a couple of things. This is not in it, by the way, but this is a dope song. That's a good song, Moana style. Maybe we should put Moana in it. Moana's dope. I will be a perfect daughter. Water, each time I try. Like Moana? So we say, okay, we all know that we gotta exercise, but I'm saying a couple things, and then Jasmine, we're gonna put up on an LED board. Accountability. We gotta get an accountability partner. We gotta rock on workouts that we love, and we gotta schedule it. Like boom, boom, boom. We'll talk through the visuals of it, but it's gonna be a dope LED board on the dance floor, okay? So I message, then we go into a little JT remix. Is it coming? I never know when it's gonna come.
After this one.
Gym time, hit that incline. Maybe do some curls. Take steps, work on those reps. Those Nikes the world. Don't matter if you're smooth, just get out there, try to move. Tone those muscles, you got to drop that ass in your lulus. Do your squats, do a couple more. Next thing you know, you're sweating all over the body because the air is sticking, you ain't smelling right. My bad, hold on. Gym time, hit that incline, or maybe you do some curls. Take steps, work on those reps. Or give those who Nike the world. Don't matter if you're smooth, just get out there, try to move. Tone those muscles, you got to rock that ass in your lulus. Do your squats, do a couple more, and next thing you know, you're sweating all over the place. Cause the air is sticking, you ain't smelling it right. But when you finish working out, that body's gonna beat. I need to get on the treadmill, homie. You've been searching for your abs forevermore. I'ma show you how to work your core. Like this, let's go side to side, other side. One more time. You better quit playing games with your heart. You want power. You want heart. You want. We should have known from the start. Those Pop-Tarts, they're no good for your. Oh shoot. Now you know, we can't sit over here and sing Backstreet Boys without giving you some NSYNC, because NSYNC's at my heart and soul. Backstreet Boys are like, yo, Backstreet Boys are like, Backstreet Boys are like, quit playing games with your heart. NSYNC's like, you're tearing up my heart. They're not talking about girls, they're not talking about boys, they're talking about nutrition, you know what I'm saying? Vintage NSYNC. Baby, don't misunderstand just what I'm trying to tell you. Please just get this in your mind. Cause baby, unbelievable. This is our, by far, I mean, for real, you can say it, right?
Yes, we've done, how many songs with that?
Like, I mean, five? We did like 5 or 6 songs. We had a polish, but that's, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling the most confident that I've been. That's been my biggest struggle, but I'm having fun with it now, and I'm so pumped. Yeah. The moment that I took, and you can actually speak to it, but the moment that, do you remember when I was trying to be so technical with everything, and right, I was trying to nail the performance? The moment I was like, wait a minute.
Just take some of it out. Off,
and not only that, but focus on the experience that you get in the crowd.
Right.
I want you to come and dance. I want you to have
instead
my energy.
Watching
instead
you,
of watching me, this is not about
choreo,
me. Like, yeah,
like
I
want to
deliver
show
it. Like, I'll deliver it with charisma and fun and energy. But my goal is to lift you up and empower
right
you to be a star on the dance floor. To be like, dude, I'm dancing about like sleeping, and yeah, maybe I will
right
like become intentional and get 8 hours of sleep. You know, it's a fun way to learn it. You know what I'm saying? But that was the shift. I couldn't, I was struggling with you.
Okay.
And I'm pumped to be rocking, for reals. For reals, for reals. So so let's rock next week.
Okay, next week Wednesday, or do you want to do Wednesday?
Let me look at my calendar.
Okay.
No, okay, so I'm glad you said it. So Wednesday, I have a dinner next week.
Okay.
Maybe we rock either Tuesday or Thursday.
Probably Thursday.
Look at your schedule and let's
text
me.
Yeah, Thursday, because I have Thursday off.
So I think what we do is, next time, honestly, we polish what we did. And then we just learn sleeping back and we're done.
Okay.
I mean, we could legitimately do the show and... Jasmine, the next step, honestly, is with you. Is with taking you through the two or three things that I always talk about. You know,
yeah,
sleep. I want you to become intentional and set that bedtime function and get 8 hours. You know, meditation, download Headspace. Exercise, become accountable, have fun, put it in your schedule. Like, and I want to have a dope LED board on the dance floor where it's cool.
Okay.
So we'll finish this in the next, we will be done, honestly, in the next
2 weeks.
2 weeks-ish.
I feel like we could.
Yeah, we'll be done the next 2 weeks, and then Jasmine, we'll start on that, and then we're gonna roll.
Okay.
Cool?
No, yes.
Cool. I appreciate you. I just wanted to give you guys, I know this is a little bit different than our normal weekly stuff, but I wanted to give you a behind the scenes to encourage you to go after and start a passion project of yours. What can you commit to literally once a week that doesn't break you? For us, we work on the show once a week. Now we're rocking 2 hours, but
yep,
it's my time on the calendar. I challenge you. What do you love to do? You have a gift. Please do it. I urge you. I beg you. Let me help keep you accountable. Passion equals happiness. And I'm telling you, you're going to be scared. I think the thing that you love to do the most is the thing sometimes you're the most scared to do. Go for it, because it brings you so much happiness. So that's it, yo. Happy Sunday night. I love you.